to be performed by Bayonne High School's very own Doris Gonzalez.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched, we're so gallantly streaming, and the rockets regret, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Doris Gonzalez, everyone. Belleville will receive the opening kick. Bayonne will defer to second half. We'll be right back. Shura set to kick it away. We are underway at the Don. Nice opening kickoff return by the Buccaneers. Taken down inside the Bayonne 45. Down at their 42, where Belleville will start their first possession of the game. Your Belleville quarterback is Jordan Armstrong. Second and 12 for Belleville, the Bayonne 44. Second and 12 for the Buccaneers, the Bayonne 44. Shotgun, three wide. Khalil Bey on the end around. Breaks containment. Gets inside the Bayonne 35 down to the 34. It's going to be third and short coming up for the Buccaneers. Third and short for the Bucs. Flag on the play, offsides against Bayonne. That 5-yard penalty will give Belleville a first down. First and 10 for Belleville, the Bayonne 29. Jeremiah Cook makes something out of nothing, stopped initially in the backfield, plunges forward for about a 2-yard gain. Second and long for Belleville. Second and 9 for the Bucs. The Bayonne 29. Maybe a gain of 1. Third and long coming up for Belleville. Strong shotgun, three wide. Jerome Hayes has it. Bayonne football. Bayonne will take over first and 10 from their own 35 after the turnover. Nico Sampson, your Bayonne quarterback, to give us to Rodriguez. Rocky Rodriguez crossing midfield. Gain of 14, and that's good enough for a Bayonne first down. First and 10 for the Bees at the Buccaneer 49. Sampson shotgun, Rodriguez in the backfield, three wide. Rodriguez down the right sideline. 10-5, touchdown, Bees. It's a flag on the play. It may be coming back. Holding against Bayonne, nullifying the touchdown. Give us the chance, Fisher. Pickup of maybe one as he's taken down at midfield. Second and long coming up for Bayonne. Second and 12 for Bayonne from midfield. Quarterback keeper by Sampson. He crosses the 45 down to the 44. Picks up about six. We'll bring up third and about six. Clock is running. It's official. 6:54 left in the opening quarter. We're scoreless. Third and six from the Belleville 44. Sampson shotgun. Looks left, throws left. Pass is incomplete. Intended for Jerome Hayes Jr. Might bring up fourth down. Bayonne keeps their offense on the field. And they will go for it. Fourth down for the Bees from the Belleville 45. Four wide, Samson shotgun. It off to Rodriguez around the left side. Rocky Rodriguez pushed out of bounds at the Belleville 33. And that's good enough for a Bayo first down. First and 10 for Bayonne from the Belleville 33. Quick bubble screen out to the left side to Fisher. Picks up maybe two. Second and long from the Belleville 32. Second and 7 for Bayonne. Chance Fisher on the jet sweep. Picks up 15 yards, good enough for another Bayonne first down. First and 10 for Bayonne from the 16 of the Buccaneers. Samson keeps himself, pushes forward across the 15 down to about the 13. We'll bring up second and about 6. Second and 6. Deep inside Belleville's territory. Samson shotgun. Fisher stumbles and falls down for a loss of about 4. Now bring up third and long. Third and long from the Belleville 17. Rodriguez on the swing pass, crosses the 15, pushed out of bounds at about the 12, flag on the play.
That's what I said. Yo, let me know who y'all put in. Like, this game, that's why I was running a little bit smoother. When Jayon went down, I said, who we got? They said, Cyclops, bet. 28-3.
Offsetting dead ball personal fouls will replay third down.
I've been out. call and play for you. Tell me your personnel, I'll call it there. I'm going to tell you the formation. Right.
Correction, fourth down, fourth and about five for Bayonne from the Belleville 12. Rodriguez powers his way into the end zone. Touchdown. Sampson to Rodriguez. And Bayonne takes a 6-0 lead. Rodriguez up the gut, 2-point conversion is good. And with 3:18 left in the opening quarter, Bayonne leads Belleville 8-0. Kicked out of bounds, penalty against Bayonne. Belleville will take over their second possession of the quarter. Belleville will take over, first and 10 at their own 35. Flag on the play in the area of a pass interference. Jerome Hayes Jr. on pursuit. Pass interference against Bayonne.
I'm going to run it the same way that I think I'm going to run it.
Jeremiah Cook powers his way across the 45, taken down at the 44. Gain of about five on the play. Second and six from the Bayonne 44. Pass is tipped and incomplete. It's third down. Pass is incomplete. It's going to bring up fourth down and a long five. Belleville keeping their offense on the field. Fourth down and six from the Bayonne 44. Pass is incomplete. Good stand by the Bayonne defense. Turnover on downs. Bees ball. First and 10 for Bayonne from their own 45. Chance Fisher on the sweep. Around the left side, flag on the play in the area of a block in the back or a hold. Penalties against Bayonne. Play is coming back. Holding against Bayonne. First and 15 from the Bayonne 40. Samson shotgun. Fisher lone setback, four wide. Pass is caught. Jerome Hayes Jr. on the reception. Shakes one tackle. Picks up about 8 yards on the play. Second and eight from the Bayonne 47. To Isaiah Ross, 50-yard touchdown. Bayonne staying on the field, going for two. Rodriguez powers his way across the goal line for the two-point conversion. 1:09 left in the opening quarter. Bayonne 16, Belleville nothing. First and 10 for Belleville from their own 40. Jeremiah Cook on the carry, out to about the 45, picking up second and 5. Cook again to the 49. They'll bring up third and short, and that'll be the final play of the opening quarter. It's third down, third and one for Belleville from their own 49. Penalty on Bayonne, offsides. That's gonna give Belleville a first down. Second and long. Coverage on the play by Deion McKinnon. Stride for stride with the receiver. He'll bring up third and long. Loss of two on the play. It'll bring up fourth and long for the Buccaneers. Rodriguez shot out of a cannon on that play. Belleville will go for it. Fourth and 10. From Bayonne 46. Timeout, Belleville. That is their first charge timeout of the game. They have two remaining. for Bay, it falls incomplete. Be a turnover on downs. Bayonne possession. Legal procedure on Bayonne, play will come back. Fumble. Bayonne jumps back on the ball. Angel Cruz recovers the fumble. I'll bring up second down and long. Second and almost 20. Timeout, Bayonne. Their first charge timeout of the half. They have two. Third down and five from the Belleville 47. Fisher on the reception, crossing the 45. And that's good enough for a Bayonne first down. First and 10 for Bayonne from the Belleville 42.
Thank you.
Two-point conversion is good. Leo Lynn to Jerome Hayes Jr. Flag on the play. It's against Bayonne. Offsides against Bayonne. First and five coming up for Belleville. Clock is running an official 8:07 left in the opening half. Bayonne with a 22-0 lead. Rocky Rodriguez on the tackle. Jerome Otis Williams also there for the Bees.
Thank you.
Good pursuit by the Bees defense. Minimal gain. It'll bring up third and long. Flag on the play. Delay a game against the Buccaneers. Penalties declined. It's going to bring up fourth down. Is incomplete. Great coverage by Samir O'Neill. Turnover on downs. Correction, that was third down. This is fourth. Belleville will punt it away. Armstrong does a nice job avoiding the block, gets the punt off, bounces inside the Bayonne 45. It's down at the Bayonne 42, where Leo Lynn. Mark Boutra, 60 yards. Conversion is good. His third of the game. 5:02 left, second quarter. Bayonne 30, Belleville nothing. Doing it offensively and on special teams. The tackle. Gain of maybe 2 on the play. Loss on the play. Julius Velasquez on the tackle. Is deflected and caught by Belleville. Gain of about 7. It'll bring up 4th and short. As we approach the 3-minute mark, of the second quarter. Belleville keeping the offense on the field, 4th and 3. They're going to go for it from their own 30. Big stop by Rodriguez and Hayes. Loss on the play, and Bayonne will take over on downs. 1st and 10 coming up for the Bees. Decline, touchdown is good. 36-0 Bayonne. Two-point conversion is good. 2:16 left in the second quarter. Bayonne all over Belleville, 38-0. Flag on the plate.
Thank you.
Rocky Rodriguez on the tackle. .150 remaining in the second quarter. Bayonne 38, Belleville nothing. Jerome Hayes Jr., Isaiah Ross, second to arrive. Tackle for a loss of 4. Justin Perry on the tackle for a loss. They'll bring up 4th down. And the time will run out for the second quarter. That'll bring us to halftime. Your score after 2 quarters of play here on opening night at the Don. Your Bees lead Belleville 38-0.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.
Chance Fisher. Forward progress was stopped at the 40. Close to a first down. And it is a Bayonne first down. Second flag on the play. It'll be coming back because of a hold. Deion McKinnon taken down to 30, and that's good enough for a Bayonne first down.
Yeah.
Rocky Rodriguez! Touchdown! Bees! No flags! For the Rodriguez touchdown. Extra point try is no good. 9:02 left. Third quarter, clock will run. 44-0. Bees. Justin Perry with the open field tackle. Loss of 6. Play. after the play, unsportsmanlike conduct penalty against Bayonne. Kick is blocked, no good. 5:35 left, third quarter. Bees 50. Belleville nothing. Daryl Smith. Nice tackle on special teams. Thank you. chance. Fisher on the tackle. Nice punt by Belleville down at the one, and that'll do it for the third quarter. Your score after three quarters of play, Bayonne 50, Belleville nothing. to give us to Fisher. Gain of 3. Extra points up and good. 7:25 left in the ball game. Bayonne 57. Belleville nothing. We'll be right back. Isaiah Santiago on the tackle. Pass is incomplete. Broken up by Lou Colazio. Deflected in a fumble. Belleville recovers near midfield. Belleville regains possession as we approach the 1 minute mark of the ball game. And that will be the final play of the game. Your final score here on opening a home opener for the Bees. Bayonne defeats Belleville 57-0, evening their record at 1-1. Belleville will fall to 0-2 on the season. We will see you all next Friday night as Bayonne returns to the Don to to take on Orange High School. Kickoff will be at 6:30. Thank you for showing up tonight, supporting your bees. Have a great night. Enjoy your Labor Day weekend. And as always, go bees! Thank you.